is ideal for us. We've gone back to Oban. We're going to go into Tesco's there, get a couple of bits and bobs that we'll need for the onward journey. And went past over the Connel Bridge and then on to one of the Oban campsites. And then tomorrow heading up towards Glencoe, maybe not staying there overnight, but just having a drive through for the scenery. And then going down to Loch Lomond to Ballock. So that's goodbye from Mull. And of course, Ulver. Thank you.